Hey, what's up, guys? PS3 Recoveries here, coming back with something a little different. We're going to be doing some YouTube news right now. So as you know, there's a beef going on between KSI and NetNobody, formerly Sky Does Minecraft. They're doing diss tracks on each other, and I got some leaked footage of Sky Does Minecraft or Net Nobody's diss track that hasn't even come out yet. He hasn't even posted it. KSI somehow got a hold of it and just uploaded it this morning on his channel. So we're gonna listen to it right
Oh,
now, some clips of it.
I guess the newest development is I found out that he's gonna be flying my ex out to London to be in his music video, which just kind of further I guess drills home my point that he's a rice gum
All right,
wannabe.
so as you've seen in that clip from Drama Alert, he interviewed Net Nobody, and so KSI is actually flying in Net Nobody's ex-wife of 12 years, and actually the mother of his child, and so she's going to be in KSI's diss track on Net Nobody, which is crazy. So now here's a little bit of footage of Net Nobody's diss track on KSI. Basically, he said when KSI posts his diss track on him, within 30 minutes, he's gonna upload his reaction or basically his reaction to his video. So here it is.
Let's go. Come on.
Got more street smarts than your ass, dude. Is that biased or is that to his children? Wear a headband now, cause your head's so loud that your hairline flew up to the clouds. Hope you're proud, cause I'm about to pound your salty little ass straight to the ground. Man, you lost so bad, making shit up and sad. Show me where you perfect.
Put the mic, you'll bow at my feet. I was a legend before you were really living the same house as old school Mac Millie.
So far into this, I'm not very impressed by it. Seems like he uses a lot of auto-tune, which I'm not really a fan of, but it seems like all of his music videos, he's always using auto-tune. So let's continue and listen to the rest. Maybe it gets a little
Me,
better.
call you Jon Snow, bend the knee, tame your ego.
Knocking on my scene, but your dick land on preteen, snorting all the cookie and wasting all your
Alright,
money.
so right there in that clip, he accuses KSI of snorting cocaine, which I don't think KSI does drugs at all. He even has a response on his video. I will put the link in the description to Keemstar and KSI's, videos on this, response videos. But yeah, I think that's all bullshit. He's just trying to, basically cut him down and hit him where it hurts. So let's continue.
Knocking
Let's
on
listen to
my
the rest.
block, game homie, play with balls. Knocking on my block, game homie, play with balls.
Bend the knee, call you Jon Snow.
All right, guys. So that's basically it right there. So this is leaked footage of Net Nobody's diss track response to KSI's diss track that they haven't even posted this stuff yet. So this is all leaked footage. So hopefully this is I'm the first one to post about this besides KSI, because that's where I found this out from. So in the comments section below, let me know what you think of Net Nobody's diss track. I don't really think it's that great. He didn't even come in hard on him. KSI said he's in his diss track that he's gonna drop very soon. He's gonna go in hard on Net Nobody. So when he's flying out, Net Nobody's ex-wife, mother of his child, to be in his diss track music video on Net Nobody, I mean, this is gonna be insane. He's gonna crash the internet with this one. So that's awesome. If you're not a subscriber, make sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and comment down below what you think of Net Nobody's diss track in response to KSI's diss track, which they haven't even dropped yet. So there you go. Have a good day, guys.